dear media, television, Facebook, YouTube, to be mentioned some. Stop spreading dirty articles, stop sexualizing stuff. Because I, me, and we are also the part of the media. You teach me blacks are burglars and whites are man of honor. You teach me Muslims are terrorists, fat, skinny, are ugly. You teach me dhoti steals and topi suppresses. It is called news because of its notion to be deliver new and important topic to the people. But you choose to deliver what makes more money, making people more furious than patient. Hey media, don't show me Hollywood marriage. Don't show me the bad behavior of a model. Talk about Sanduk Ruit and G.F. Tabin. They provide us vision, not you. Not surely you, my dear media. It is not wrong having famous people in a society. The reason why celebrities become a dirty word is because we have got some wrong celebs and most news catches their wrong deeds and not the good one. So, media, do change your way of portraying your news. Stop spreading news in negative manner. Start a new way because you are the only medium to get the information with least time consumed.
You teach us, we learn you.